My name is Kelly McLendon. Happily married, have been since 1982. I'm trying to do the math. How embarrassing. 37 years this summer. I am a childcare worker at my church here in Pelham, which means that for a few hours every week, I get to come and interact with some great kids. On February the 8th, when I first awoke that morning, I felt a little dizzy, but I felt dizzy before, so it was easy to ignore. So I came in, I was reading Peppa Pig, and still felt a little off, and I mentioned that to my daughter, who was working with me that morning.
And so she said she just needed to, you know, sit down and rest for a minute. It was nothing to be alarmed about. She seemed like she was feeling better because she was sitting there reading to them.
The children were just looking at me because I had stopped reading. I couldn't read. It was as if I could not remember how to read. It was just a really odd, I was feeling very detached. I noticed that my left arm, I was having to think about how to move my arm. I repeated 911. It was all slur. My mouth was dropping. The paramedics were there, and within moments, I was in an ambulance. Am I having a stroke?
The most obvious symptom with her was what we call expressive aphasia, which is an inability to make your mouth work.
Some words she would say clearly and quickly, other words, there was a delay there.
The plan of action when she arrived was to determine quickly which type of stroke she had, and then determine if the TPA medication, the clot-busting medication, was going to be appropriate for her.
So what the TPA does is reopen that vessel to allow the blood to reperfuse that area that wasn't getting oxygen or blood to it.
Time is brain. Every second that is lost is brain cells that are dying. And we want to be able to prevent patients from having long-term disabilities from a stroke. We want to do it as fast as possible.
From the time she entered our door to the time the medicine was in her veins, it was 25 minutes.
So I was there maybe 10 minutes when they had the TPA done, so it was fast.
It was a well-oiled machine because they were all knew exactly, it's like they had been practicing for that very moment. It's like they were waiting on me. Seriously, when I got in, they were all in place.
When the EMS crew called, they gave us a heads up that they had a patient who was within the stroke window and was having stroke-like symptoms. So we were basically sitting around waiting for her to show up.
The very next week I was back in the classroom and I completed reading Peppa Pig.
She recovered so well because she came in so quickly.
When you think stroke, think B fast. B stands for balance, E is eyes, F is face, A is arm, S is speech, and T is time to call 911 so that we can be fast.
Time is very important. The faster you get here, the faster we can treat you.
Don't wait. Come on in. Even if it turns out to be nothing, we would rather send you home with nothing than it be a stroke and you have lasting effects from it.